Now, let's do the third activity of lesson 21. Perform this activity as per the given instruction. First, click on Design. Add your favorite theme by clicking on Default. Now, let's run this app. Click on Finish button and click on Continue button.